So I remove the black hole from the bag itself. If it's a little bit difficult, just because there'll be an airlock, just persevere. The plugs, you'll need them shortly. Then undo the strap, the two straps. They unclip. Screw on the rubber joiner to the black hard plastic pole. This is usually a two-person job. Okay, so insert the rubber stopper, rubber plug, on both sides. If it's tight, just use a hammer. Screw the pole to the base once the water is filled. Once you've filled the container with water, screw to the base until two holes at the bottom will line up, and then insert. So you put the plug in the hole when they've lined up, tap it in with a hammer, secures the rubber spring base. That covers the plug.